I sit down too long. I'm a bachelor already.
And I don't know, so that's why I was standing.
Yeah.
I was walking around outside.
Yeah.
Stretching.
I'm sitting on these hard benches too. That's the good. I'm gonna bring you one of them.
Yeah,
what you
it.
About to get? One of them?
Set.
I thought you had a stadium seat.
My name is Kingsbury, Palomino, Porto, Oregon, Crystal Springs, Del Fro, Miramani, Presentation, Mercy, and Burlington. Lane 5, Crystal Springs, Southland, of Hillsboro. Lane 3 is Cordova, Aberanches, Cordova, Sacramento, Sacramento.
Well, I mean, I want to.
Sorry.
I'm not in your way, am I?
Nope.
Hey, this girl right here in the red and black, she on phone.
Megan!
Crystal Springs. 66-4, Elk Grove. 65-3, America.
We're going to sit back down.
Cordova, 62-8. 65-1, Miramonte.
Go, Allie!
This is Crystal Springs.
Watch it out!
Followed by Cordova. One for American. Cordova, 64-2.
Go, Amy!
72-4, Elk Grove. Miramani, 63-8. Cordova, into the lead on the back stretch. This is Siobhan Nelson running third leg for Cordova. Cordova will keep passing to Natalia Johnson. American running in second over here. Alex Tong. Good luck to Kelsey Calhoun. College Prep in the lead on the anchor leg. This is Jasmine Reed.
Now Cordova
in the lead.
She played possum.
This is Natalia Johnson of Rancho Cordova taking over the lead.
She played like Rob.
Crystal Springs in four. With Megan Paul.
She's whipping out
there. American third. With Kelsey Calhoun.
Good job, Cordova!